Hey kids, how we doing today? I'm Tim Hoh and I'm here to get this party started! Hello children, I'm here to sing some songs. So won't you sing along? Yeah, won't you sing along? Hello children, I'm here to sing some songs. So won't you sing along? Yeah, won't you sing along? All right, who's excited for Halloween? I know I am. Check out my cool shirt. I want to thank the Mercer County Library System for having me today. So let's keep it going. This song is one I wrote 2 years ago for the Halloween parade in Ewing. And then I played it at West Windsor last year. And in Ewing, I think. Here we go. Halloween, Halloween. I'm so happy it's Halloween. We got our costumes on and our friends are all here. We're gonna go virtual trick-or-treating. It's the best time of the year. Halloween, Halloween. I'm so happy it's Halloween. Halloween, Halloween. Yeah, I'm so happy it's Halloween. We got our costumes on and our friends are all here. We're gonna go trick-or-treating. It's the best time of the year. Alrighty. One of my favorite things to do on Halloween is to change the words to some of my favorite songs. So you're going to hear some stuff that sounds familiar, but the words are going to be a little bit different. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Little bit. All right, here we go, guys. Good night, full moon. Good night, full moon. Good night, full moon. Oh, Mr. Moon. Moon, Mr. Full Moon. Please shine down on me. Yeah, Mr. Moon, Moon, Mr. Full Moon. Hiding on Halloween. These little children are asking you to please come out so they can play with you. Oh, Mr. Moon, Moon, Mr. Full Moon. Please shine down on me. Good night, full moon. Good night, full moon. Good night, full moon. I like to laugh, ha 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 ha. And when the moon is out, well, I've got something I can laugh about. I feel good in a special way. Yeah, I'm in love and it's a moonlit day. Oh, Mr. Moon, Moon, Mr. Moon, please shine down on me. Yeah, Mr. Moon, Moon, Mr. Full Moon, hiding on Halloween. Woo-hoo. These little children are asking you to please come out so they can play with you. Oh, Mr. Moon, Moon, Mr. Full Moon, please shine down on me. Please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me. You let the moon shine in and face it with a grin. Cause smilers never lose and frowners never win. So let the moon shine in, even though sometimes it might feel really, 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 really hard. Open up your heart and let the moon shine in. Ah, you know who loves Halloween? and always has a positive mental attitude? My pal, Itzy. She loves Halloween. She's telling me, though, last Halloween, yeah, she climbed up the spout, she made her web, and it rained, and she fell down, and she climbed back up, and she made her web. You know, she was so excited to hand out all the bugs she wound up to all the trick-or-treaters, and it just kept raining. It was a rainy night, wasn't many trick-or-treaters, but she finally got up to the top of that web, spout, and she made her web, and, you know, and she kept a positive attitude the whole time. I can learn a lot from her. All right, so... The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. And she was singing, hey, here we go, 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 here we go. Here we go, 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 here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And that itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Here we go, 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 here we go. Hey, here we go, here we go, here we go. Water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And that itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. And she was singing! Here we go, 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 here we go. Hey, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, 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 here we go. Ah, it's always a good time when I get to hang out with my pal Itzy. That's a good song, right, guys? All right, let's see what else we got on the list. Ah, this is a fun one. I just came up with this one. Ready? I'm a little monster, short and stout. Here are my horns, here is my snout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Roar! Let's try that one again, ready? I'm a little monster, short and stout. Here are my horns, here is my snout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Roar! Don't worry, I'm a friendly monster. I'm here for the Halloween party. Right? You know who else I heard was coming to our Halloween party? My friend Mary. She lives on old McDonald's farm and helps take care of the animals. And she told me that this little baby lamb got itself into a bit of a pickle on its way to the Halloween party. You won't believe this story. The laundry was out hanging up to dry, and the lamb ran past the sheet. And the sheet fell on the lamb. And when the lamb was running, everybody thought it was a ghost. And all the animals and the farmers, they went running thinking that a ghost was chasing them. But it was just Mary's little lamb. So here we go with Mary's little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go, singing ba 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 ba. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And they were singing ba 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 ba. Mary had a little lamb, a little lamb, a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go. Singing ba 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 ba. Mary had a little ghost, a little ghost, a little ghost. Mary had a little ghost that she was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary ran, Mary ran, Mary ran. Everywhere that Mary ran, that lamb was sure to go. Singing ba 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 da 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 ba 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 ba. Which translates to, Mary, it's just me. I got this sheet. It fell off the clothesline and now I'm running around just trying to get this sheet off of me. But don't worry, they took care. Everybody realized eventually and they're like, oh, that's so silly. That was such a silly way to spend some of our Halloween. Think we were getting chased by a ghost, right? Let's see, what else? Ah, and she was telling me that they were harvesting a lot of the vegetables and fruits at the farm recently. You know, here's a good joke. What is a ghost's favorite fruit? A booberry. Boo. All right. Let's see. This next song is called Veggies Are a Fruit's Best Friend. And it goes a little something like this. Veggies are a fruit's best friend. Veggies are a fruit's best friend. Yeah! Veggies are a fruit's best friend. Veggies are a fruit's best friend. We are all on the same team. Broccoli and blueberries and green beans. Apples and bananas and carrots too. Sweet and savory and good for you. Yeah, veggies are a fruit's best friend. 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 I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. All right, I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. But I also like to eat my broccoli and beans. I like to eat my broccoli and beans. I like to eat my carrots and peas. I like to eat my carrots and peas. I sure do. You know why? 'Cause veggies are a fruit's best friend. 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 We are all on the same team. Broccoli and blueberries and green beans. Apples and bananas and carrots too. Sweet and savory and good for you. Yeah, we're sweet and savory and good for you. And savory and good for you. Yeah, sweet and savory and good for you. Woo-hoo. All right. So make sure you balance out any Halloween candy with a little bit of fruit and veggies, especially those veggies. Underrated. I love, you know. Back in my day, we used to go trick-or-treating and we would get some pea pods. And that was our... Just kidding. All right, everybody, let's see. I have another joke for you. What is it that birds like to do on Halloween? What do birds do on Halloween? They like to go trick-or-tweeting. Tweet, 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 tweet. I'm full of dad jokes. All right. But I normally would sing Rockin' Robin. But since it's Halloween, we're going to sing Rockin' Goblin. Again, I love to take words that already exist and just twist them around and make them work with whatever event or holiday we're celebrating. So we're going to go. Okay, no, that wasn't a goblin. He rocks in his haunted house all day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing his song. All the little monsters on Monster Street love to hear the goblin go trick or treat. Rockin' Goblin, oh, Rockin' Goblin. Go, Rockin' Goblin, girls are really gonna rock tonight. Every little monster, every little ghoul, every little creature at the monster school. The scary ghost, the big black cat, they're watching that goblin dance like that. Rockin' Goblin, oh, Rockin' Goblin. Go, Rockin' Goblin, girls are really gonna rock tonight. Come on, Goblin, let's go! House all day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing his song. All the little monsters on Monster Street love to watch the goblin go trick or treat. Rockin' Goblin, oh, Rockin' Goblin. Go, Rockin' Goblin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. Yeah, go, Rockin' Goblin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. Go Rockin' Goblin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. Oh, I'm having too much fun. I hope you guys at home are having as much fun as I am. Let's see, what else? Has anybody seen any scarecrows out? I know in my neighborhood they're having a scarecrow scavenger hunt. And so that's pretty cool. I've been seeing scarecrows all over the place. So here's another one you might recognize the tune. This is the tune of My Bonnie, but we're gonna sing My Scarecrow. My scarecrow lives out in my garden. My scarecrow is a sight to see. My scarecrow lives out in my garden. Oh, come see my scarecrow with me. Come see, oh, come see my scarecrow with me, come see, oh, come see my scarecrow with me. My scarecrow lives out in my garden. My scarecrow is a sight to see. My scarecrow lives out in my garden. Oh, come see my scarecrow with me. Come see, oh, come see my scarecrow with me, come come see, oh, come see my scarecrow with me. Who wants to do some jumping? Here we go. This song's called Five Little Scarecrows Jumping on the Bed. Five little scarecrows jumping on the bed. One fell off and lost its head. Mama called the farmer and the farmer said, no more scarecrows jumping on the bed. Scarecrows jumping on the bed. One fell off and lost its head. Mama called the farmer and the farmer said, no more scarecrows jumping on the bed. Three little scarecrows jumping on the bed. One fell off and lost its head. Mama called the farmer and the farmer said, no more scarecrows jumping on the bed. On the bed, one fell off and lost her head. Mama called the farmer, and the farmer said, no more scarecrows jumping on the bed. One little scarecrow jumping on the bed, it fell off and lost its head. Mama called the farmer, and the farmer said, no more scarecrows jumping on the bed. No more scarecrows jumping on the bed. They all fell off and lost their heads. But don't worry, I talked to the farmer, and his son's really good at sewing, and he's going to sew all the heads back on and put them back up out there to keep the crows away. So everything's going to be fine. Those scarecrows, whew, man, they like to party jumping on the bed like that. All right, kids, we are getting near to the end of this Halloween extravaganza. This next song is about dancing, but I'm going to change the words to sing about trick-or-treating. However, I encourage you to dance. Here we go. Hey kids, let's trick or treat. Give me something good to eat. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. There's candy corn and a caramel chew. Yeah, a chocolate bar, any kind will do. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. Halloween really thrills me so. Come on, hey ho, let's go. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. We'll get some candy corn and a caramel chew. Yeah, a chocolate bar, any kind will do. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. Come on. Halloween really thrills me so. Come on, hey ho, let's go. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. We'll get some candy corn and a caramel chew. Yeah, chocolate bar, any kind will do. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. Let's trick or treat. Yeah, come on down to our Halloween bash. We'll do a dance to the Monster Mash. Let's trick or treat, yeah. You are my full moon, my only full moon. You make me howl on Halloween. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my full moon away. You are my full moon, my only full moon. You make me howl on Halloween. Oh, 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 oh. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my full moon away. No, please don't take my full moon away. You are my full moon, my only full moon. You make me howl on Halloween. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my full moon away. No, please don't take my full moon away. No, please don't take my full moon away. Oh, you know what? I almost forgot one of my other favorite Halloween jokes. What's a ghost's favorite game to play? Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo! And we're going to do that in this next song. We're going to play a little bit of peek-a-boo. So once again, I'm Tim Hoh, and I want to thank all you kids for joining me today. And I hope you have a fantastic Halloween, however that may look. I hope it's a fantastic Halloween. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. What else? What else? What else? If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, say trick or treat! Trick or treat! If you're happy and you know it, say trick or treat! Trick or treat! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say trick or treat. Trick or treat! If you're happy and you know it, peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo! If you're happy and you know it, peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, peek-a-boo! If you're happy and you know it, be a monster. If you're happy and you know it, be a monster. Ah! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, be a monster. Ah! If you're happy and you know it, be a pumpkin. Pumpkins don't do anything, do they? If you're happy and you know it, be a pumpkin. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, be a pumpkin. If you're happy and you know it, do a dance. If you're happy and you know it, do a dance. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do a dance. If you're happy and you know it, howl at the moon. Arr, 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 arr. If you're happy and you know it, howl at the moon. Arr, 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 arr. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, howl at the moon. Arr, 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 arr. Let's see. What else can we do on Halloween? Did I do that again every day, Dan? Let's do our itsy bitsy spider again. If you're happy and you know it, climb up the spout. If you're happy and you know it, be an itsy bitsy spider. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, climb the spout. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Halloween, Halloween. I'm so happy it's Halloween. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me today, but it is time to part ways. I got some Halloween decorations to hang. Goodbye, children, our time today must end. But I'll be back again to sing with you, my friends. Goodbye, children, our time today must end. But I'll be back again to sing with you, my friends. All right, everybody, thank you so much. I want to thank the Mercer County Library System again, and in particular this time around, the West Windsor Library West Windsor Library Branch. And I am Tim Hoh, and it was a pleasure to celebrate Halloween with you guys. Have a great Halloween and a great day, and be kind to each other, and we'll see you next time. Bye! I'm gonna take the elevator out of here. This doesn't seem to be working.